When we are successful and we have a conservative House and a conservative Senate, as soon as that happens, what do you think are the top three things that have got to be done?
We've got to rein in the spending, obviously, and not, raise these extremely high budgets and then say, okay, we're going to freeze a couple programs here. That doesn't do us any good, really. We've got to start reining in the spending. We have got to encourage people who don't have any elected office.